Hello, everyone, and welcome to Monterey Bay Christian Center. Thanks for joining us today. If this is your first time with us, or you've never filled out a connection card, we invite you to fill out the card in the back of the seat in front of you, or you can text the word guest to the number you see on the screen. Either way, thanks for helping us get connected. Today, Pastor is continuing our teaching series, Back to Basics, as we look at the four foundational elements of a healthy church. We hope it's a blessing to you. Our annual missions emphasis is coming on September 8th and 15th. We have lots of great things planned this year as we help spread the gospel from neighborhoods to nations. We'll have special missionary guests, our annual missions project, and finish on that second Sunday with a catered lunch for everyone. So save those dates on your calendar today. Our annual business meeting will be on Tuesday, September 24th at 6:30 p.m. We have several things to discuss this year, including two bylaw changes, the potential sale of some property, and voting to confirm Pastor Jason as our senior pastor. Everyone is welcome to attend. Members may vote. Ladies, join us on the third Saturday of every month for a Women's Connect group. This month's meeting is on Saturday, August 17th. We'll see you there. Men, our next monthly Connect group is on Saturday, September 7th. Join us at 8 a.m. for breakfast at Denny's Diner in North Fremont in Monterey. It's always a fun time of good food and great fellowship. Our Hope Closet item of the month is socks. Thank you for faithfully giving to those in our community who are in need. Every single gift makes a difference. If you're on social media, don't forget to follow us at MBCCAG on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, so you'll always be up to date on everything happening around our church. And as always, we appreciate your faithfulness to give. It's how ministry happens at our church. You can give in person, give online, or text any amount to the number you see on the screen. Thank you for investing in the kingdom of God. That's it for this week. Have a great day, Monterey Bay.